I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seegson synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this, and we're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot. They broke through our defenses. This is so much more than this. This is for the rescue party. The Seegson one. I don't know. Whoever has to clean up this place. Just send in the Marines or blow this place up. Hit these creatures. Just break the hell.
Ransom, I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is gonna break anything.
This is Dallas. I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the solar system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
Thank you. instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.